miss the old days.
What's going down, fellow tree huggers?
You alright, mate?
Back for another one.
Rewind.
Yes, tree huggers. We're turning over a new leaf on episode 3. Welcome back to TreeSpeech. Don't know why I had to put so much emphasis on that then. TreeSpeech. Yes, tree huggers. Welcome back to episode 3. We're about to turn over a new leaf. So, I'm going to get into something a little bit interesting, actually, about your blinkers. So don't blink. Stay tuned. Yeah. That was fucking cringy. But anyway, did you know, apparently, right, blue eyes are more sensitive to light than others. And apparently, smoking bud makes your eyes more sensitive to light as well. I don't know how factual that is, but I can believe that blue eyes one, because when it's proper light, I'm like this. Eyes fucking streaming out with tears and stuff.
That's mad, that. To be honest, I thought it'd be the opposite, you know, because the eyes are the blue, yeah, like, because they're bright anyway, yeah, it's a bright colour, yeah.
Yeah.
So they'd be, I don't know.
Yeah, no, I know what you're saying.
I don't know.
It's a possibility. It's like, I don't know, but it's apparently fact that blue eyes are more
weird, yeah. Different, right?
It is, eh? Yeah. Aye. So for those that are watching that aren't from,
nah, they, or don't they, know, everyone, as we say, nah, we, a lot. Everyone who's watching right now is from Bangor.
Yeah, probably. Bangor, aye. But what was the thing you were saying about eyes to me the other day?
Oh, apparently the reason why we developed white around our eyes is because we were ground monkeys. At first we were in the trees.
Yeah.
But then we developed a throwing arm because we were on the ground, yeah. And once when we were on the ground, we didn't have to climb trees, we didn't need to. So
no.
To fight off the like a lion or something, we picked up rocks, threw it at the lion, so that's that was our defense, yeah, because
it's keeping distance
but also, you know, attacking, yeah, at the same time, so like they didn't get hit. But the reason why we developed other things is because with the eyes, if I was looking over there, you would know where I'm looking,
by looking
so
at
so it'd
your
tell
eyes.
The other per, like the other monkey or whatever. You tell them where you're looking so everyone else can look at the same direction, so you could see what they're looking at, yeah?
Yeah.
To so if it's prey or something, or not prey, prey or opposite. Oh, wait, what do monkeys eat? Are they chill?
It all depends, because they probably would have been hunter-gatherers, yeah, like a lot of them, in a certain day, because different, like, I don't see, unless there was a group of more than a certain amount, I don't see them going for like a lion. Do you know, like I don't see just two.
No, they wouldn't go for a lion, no, but I mean if the lion's attacking them.
Yeah, of course.
That's what I'm
saying. Defend them.
Yeah, that's how they, so we developed their arm. That's why monkeys now, like, you know, monkeys that climb, they can't throw far, even though they're really strong, they can't throw far because
their arms are shaped in that way, so like, but ours can stretch for an.
Exactly, yeah, that's why ours have developed, because we were on the ground, so we've been used to. We developed a muscle there, what's gone bigger, so we can throw it. Yeah, we've got a snap, yeah, to throw it a lot further. Even though monkeys and that, they're a lot stronger than us, but we can throw a lot further than them because there's technique in it. Yeah.
Yeah, there is a part of the mind that they call the third eye, the pineal gland, and I think as well that's also a place of like where we use our imagination and things, and we can also see into. Or predict things, or lucid dream, or put yourself in situations within your mind, so that if it happens in reality, you already know what to do, type of thing.
Yeah.
And there's like, you can also, I believe that you get messages and stuff as well. But
yeah, the pineal gland is also your sleep pattern as well. Yeah.
Yeah.
It is when you dream, it's basically your pineal gland. Yeah. Like that's what makes you dream. Like. Because it sends you to a different place where your physical body is not yet.
Yeah.
But your mind and spirit is there, obviously, because you can see it, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
But that's what that is.
Yeah, man.
Pineal gland.
Yeah, man. Big up AZ the Architect on the beat. Check out the beats on Urban Links as well, guys. You gonna go first?
Yeah, I can do. Hey, yo. Check checking out. Yeah. Telepathy is telling me how to see. Release the freak with me, cause I've got so much frequency. I don't even know where I'm about to go. Shit, it was like I was losing control. Like I wasn't even on the remote control. I don't even know what's even going on. My mind is so offset, like a backtrack. I don't even know, but here's a fat stat. Let me cop that. Nah, I ain't even gonna take that, cause I don't even know what I'm saying. You just bait that. I'm just going back. This is freestyle from the top of the dome. I'm just getting seconds to get in the zone. Shit, you just a clone, you about to go home. I take a roam in Rome, I've got the wordplay. I hit you in a worse way, I'm first place in the first place. Shit, I'm just speaking grace. I hit you in your face, you wouldn't know what the difference if I left you in the state. I'm just putting words like it was your first birthday, and it was the worst day of your life. I'ma take your life like it was from you, and I end it with a knife. How long is this beat? I know that I'm nice, but I'm passing it over. Nice.
Yeah. This fool said he wanted to roll with us. Silly sausage, and we'll capture him and hold him hostage, cause he's lost his socks, kid. Now he's off his fucking box, and we're rolling with this socks, kid. I said socks, I don't know why, but we're taking them off. And now I'm stepping on my toes, on nobody's toes, with these flows that froze like cold, cold zones. As we get in a cold zone and we break through ozones. Yeah, that's one of my names. I said I was ozone, but now I'm agent orange. Yeah, I'm kicking through a door hinge. I wasn't born stinged through a stinking sore minge. No, I was a cesarean, I'm not a Pisces. No, I'm a Pisces, I mean, I'm no horoscope. I'm checking through the horoscope, a horrible bloke with the horror inside of my mind. And now I'm just gonna make them choke with this smoke. And they don't want it, no, cause we're just gonna poke the roach and smoke these bitches. Fools, they're just clowns, just stepping around inside of this town, because it's full of brown. And they're copping a smack, they're all on heroin, needing a hero in fact, or a heroin just to pull them out of this yellow bin. Yeah, we're getting mellow sin, so they're sinning, and now we're still grinning. Every day the wind is howling through, and we're looking at the moon and howling like the werewolves, saying werewolves.
Shit, I guess I just stepped it up a level a bit. I took it up a notch, you wouldn't know where to stop. You cut a cop, but I wasn't saying I was getting stopped by the cop. I'm just losing the plot, like I wasn't having pasta pissing. But I'm pissing everything that I'm reminiscing. You wouldn't know where to listen if I fucking give you the fragrance. Fuck it, I'm so flavorless, I fucking wake up your neighbor, cunt. I don't care, cause I'm just fucking ableless. I'm just coming in with the fucking elephants. I'm so elegant, you wouldn't know, because I'm relevant to everybody, to everyone. I'm stuttering on my words like I was just dropping bombs on your front lawn. Then I go to your mom and fucking rip her throat out like I was from Vietnam. Nah, I ain't, now I'm taking a stomp, I'm taking my chance. I'm just trying to fucking dance with the devil. I'm fucking not trying to level, I'm just breaking metal with everything. I ain't starting to fucking settle, I'm just fucking steaming like a fucking kettle. I ain't breaking anything, but I'm going back to this old age. Nah, I'm joking, I just want to bring it back to the old age. Shit, you're just too close, I'm gonna bring it back like I was trying to propose.
Ooh. Like he was trying to propose. We catch them clones and we close in the throats, just like a big cone. Yeah, we're stepping and we're making our minds just move, bouncing around like a rodeo. Now we're looking inside, now feeling the portfolio, filling it up. And we're moving and leveling up, filling up a cup with orange juice, of course, what else? I don't want no alcohol on my shelf, I just want to blow some weed and feel myself. But even the weed and everything else is bad for my health, and too much of everything could kill you, because we need to find balance, so will you?
It's right. That was sick. Love, by the end of the night, I know she ain't leaving, because no one provides. It's good love, good love, good love, it's good love, good love. Good love, good love, good love, good love, good love, yeah, 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 yeah,
we don't fuck it up. You want someone you can love and trust. I want a bus. Dance with the devil late at night or on the weekend. Put your arms around her and you're blind into the deep end. Hey, they're fucking beautiful. Tell me how your week's been. It's easy now, we're steaming. Tell me how your parents are keeping. She starts to creep in and whisper fear. Smash the line of coke, the night bike that wants to take it up.
Like, I've been saying this and preaching it for years, okay, about like how certain foods fuck me up, yeah. Terribly. Absolutely terribly. But
you've been preaching.
There's been times I have, like, I don't know, breakfast is break fast. It's breaking a fast. So the best way to break a fast is with water or fruit. So it's like it starts the diet. I eat a lot of shit, but like, I suffer with like stomach pains and stuff a lot.
Like a stomach ulcer or some shit.
I don't even know. I haven't got to the bottom of it yet.
It's a hurt in the centre of your belly.
Yeah, it's like twisting the whole fucking stomach.
Your organ.
But it's like, yeah. But I don't know, I find
organ
like,
Einstein.
Organ Einstein. I find like whenever I've had certain smoothies and stuff before though, if I've had like Greek yogurt and stuff in them and just certain live foods and that, you know, like vegetables and things like that. I can't eat vegetables with the texture. For some reason, it just like knocks me sick.
But every vegetable has a texture.
Yeah, it's just certain ones are certain textures on certain ones.
Well, like an onion. Like,
yeah, an onion makes me heave. Like.
What about a pepper?
It depends on how it's cooked.
It's not cooked.
No, I can't. Can't eat a pepper like raw like that. I don't mind some of it on a pizza.
Lettuce.
Like sometimes. No.
Don't like lettuce.
No. I need to, that's what I mean. I want to eat more veg. To eat more veg for my future reference here now. Eat more veg. But, nah. I don't know. I eat way too much meat and too much processed junk and stuff, you know. I think there's a reason why, like, all the generations of our families and stuff that I've raised on, like, farmlands and things like that, they lived, like, for years, you know, a lot of them into their 90s and stuff. Late 90s, because they were eating off the land. No, I know, but there's a lot of, like, do you know, there's certain generations. There's a lot more illnesses and diseases.
We can't even text about the generation yet, because our generation hasn't ended.
Yeah. True. But what I mean, it's the same with a certain generation, but, like, the generation above us is, like, you know, like, people in their 40s
generation
and 50s,
complication.
Yeah, there's, like, certain...
I'm not
like,
saying that, this that is, you're wrong, no, but I'm just saying that.
Foods, you know, certain... Because there's a lot more processed things these days, a lot more...
Yeah, but that's... It's you know, who chooses to eat, like, how you eat it,
yeah.
So it's, you know... And if you think about it, we have more option now to be more healthy.
Yeah.
You know, we can go buy some fucking apple cider vinegar.
No, that's grapefruit.
It's apple cider vinegar. Oh, yeah. It's pineal gland.
Yeah. Missed the old days.